Potter posse, which means she's already starred in three of the biggest films of all time, but was born the same year that Dances with Wolves came out. To show us all just how old we are, would you please welcome Hermione Granger, as she truly is, Emma Watson.
Thank you very much. I'm very excited to be here. Best British Film Award goes to Shaun of the Dead. Yes!